I knew that guy was out for sure.